Frank, we're just on Donegal TV here. Well done, Frank. Great performance. Another Ulster title and a hard-earned one today.
That's it as well. We knew coming up the road this morning that Monaghan were always going to be a tough challenge, and you know, we're glad in the first half, you know, we got the performance levels right and got the couple of point lead at half time, and we held that through the second half.
They really come at you in the second half when they and leading up to the goal, but you were defending so well, Frank, they didn't look to be any danger. You were a wee bit unlucky with that ball that came in there.
That's it, it's probably a slip or a mistake on my part to let them in for the goal. So I was willing the boys in the forward line to get a couple of scores back to get that lead built up again, and you know, thankfully it came through for them, and you know, we opened up a 3-4 point lead again, and you know, we never looked like losing it from then on.
More of a slip than a mistake, because I think the feet just left you for some reason.
Ah, they die. Well, that's it. We'll put it down to a slip, but Charlie, I think.
Frank, listen, you know, after what happened last year, it was so important for us to come back and make a statement this year.
Ah, well, that's it. I think last year, you know, things just probably weren't right. You know, we had a lot of things to deal with after being the previous All-Ireland champions, and I suppose this year with a clean slate and a fresh run in it, and I think that showed today, you know, our fitness levels were far superior to what it was last year, and you know, that's I think that's what brought us over the line.
Okay, the bus is waiting on you, Frank. Thanks so much, and cheers.